Recording started. It's time to exact revenge on Judas. I need to reach Mega Satan, or at least die trying in a very good run. So on the left we can notice a pain room. A fucking pain room. Well, I only have 1 half of life. Okay, so the aim here is not to get a single hit on me while having only 42. Oh, actually my attack isn't that bad. Okay, there might be a secret room there. What I'll do is try to get me in here. Okay, I need to find a sweet spot, because there's definitely something in the middle here. Look at this. I'm definitely not going for the boss rush. Maybe I should do that before the Mega Satan? Yeah, right. Okay. It should be around here, I believe. A little to the left. Done. Yeah. That was absolutely worth my time. How about no? Okay, I need a battery. No, not a battery, I need a key. Okay, there might be one over here, who knows? I could enter the shop with that, but what good would that be with only 4 coins? No, no, I think I need to try and explode this wall, because I have a feeling something. Well, fuck me. I was sure the secret room was there. And I wasted the only bomb I had, by the way. A run for Mega Satan. That's gonna go well for me. Well, it doesn't matter. There we go, stupid mistakes were made anyway. I need to keep at least one bomb on me. Or find Dalski or whatever. Actually, Dalski would be probably terrible to find. I'm seeing a pattern with a previous one here. That was good damage. What did that to me? Okay, that's cool. Actually, that you uncovered this. Thank you very much. Okay, we have a book. Thank you. I might actually try and find batteries for this one. This crawl space was very useful. Actually, I haven't covered everything, so there's not going to be any battery. So I might as well go and pick up my book back, because I definitely need it. It's interesting to see how the tiers don't work very well in the crawl space. I think we found a glitch. Hi, Famine! Hi again! Seems like it's only you and me on this first floor. Definitely feels that way. What did I do to be locked in a seat that only has you? Okay, that's a very nice item to get. I need only two more to get that achievement going for her. Unlock a new item. Okay, this is good. 10 coins, but I need bombs. I definitely need bombs. Two of them at least. Well, not on this floor, really. On this floor, all I need to do is not get hurt. Then I need to reject Saturn Steel and hope for an Angel Room. Almost 15 coins. Nope, you don't get to do that. Very nice battery. On the treasure room. Okay, there's another battery, so I'm just gonna do that. Another battery again. Sheesh. It would have been so good to find these on the last floor. ...15 coins... I get to buy things. Okay, I'm gonna find secrets apparently. Okay, there's one here, probably. That's great, if only I had bombs. Considering there's a battery, there's a few batteries up there. Actually, there's also a secret in this room. Fine. Too bad that I have no bombs. I need this one. A duplicator. Now if I had 5 more coins, I could get the duplicator and the bombs. Tell you what, I'll fight the boss like that. Five is decent enough. We have a syringe which doesn't give HP up. We have pretty shitty items in the devil room. I fear this is the best use of this. Oh, yeah. That would have been good. Too bad. Now I need a bomb. Okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Man, I just want to kill you. Stop. Please die. Thank you. Okay, I have enough rooms left to be able to do this quickly. I probably should keep this for rooms that have more. Considering the damage is, increases, isn't that great anymore? I might want to drop the book actually. Oh, that was great. Great decision for damage. Yeah, it would have been more beneficial to use the item here. Oh, yeah, look at this damage. Well, I'm probably not gonna see that on this floor anyway. Yeah, I am definitely not going to see that on this floor now. In fact, I might die. Yeah, I'm probably dead. Okay, let's try again. With more feelings this time. Okay, so there's nice rock in here. I think it's a good use of my item here. Okay, this is almost useless to me, by the way. Room. Yes, however, I want another bomb first. Okay, this is a little bit of pain. I heard a key. Thank you for playing. Little blue sucker, wouldn't you like to attack enemies from time to time, please? No? Okay, there's a chest there. I'm gonna need several bombs if I want it. Well, worth it. This would kill me before I get the heart. That's not good. The bomb would be useful as well. Considering I actually need the bomb in at least 3 floors. I'm going to go do this. And regret my life decisions forever. Okay. Shitty item on the start. Chest. Restart, I think. Yeah, this is really suboptimal. Okay, you need to die quickly. It's fine. There's many rooms left. That is very good. Very good. Even the heart. I just need one more health, and I need also the item. Okay. Shit. Didn't drop a single key. Of course it wouldn't. Oh, a single key! That will be handy in a bit. Okay. Is this magnetic? Magnetic tears. That could be terrible. But you don't destroy rocks. What? Worth it. But I still need more bombs. This could give me more bombs. That's one situation where magnetic bombs is good. Magnetic tears are good. Okay. I found a dollar! Cool. It would be beneficial if I could find a shop, 2 keys. Probably, oh yes, you are not. Ah, well, I got a key at least. And a bomb. Which is going to be used immediately. Okay. Let's just get the Fakuto there. That was worth it. Yes, now I can exit this. attacking it. I need to stop picking up coin as well. Okay, there's one. I need a key. Poison damage, please. Yes. Damage drop is good. Okay, half a heart. That's pretty nice. That's pretty shitty. You can go fuck yourself, Mimic. I need that key and that heart. Okay. Zero bomb. God damn it, everything else is looking good. Oh, can remediate that with a situation here. Nothing really worth it here. So I'm just gonna get these items and deposit money, because what else? Note that I've already filled the donation box completely, so the only reason why I'm doing this is actually to get more luck, and I could also use that to get Angel Womb to spawn, so I'm gonna save my money for later. For a floor where I can get an Angel Womb, really. Oh, look at this, I have now too many hearts. You can help me solve this. And you can also have a heart too close to you. Or doesn't matter. It's cool that this room closes after being emptied as well. Okay. Yeah, I thought I had been done there. So I've got a treasure room, I've got the shop, which had nothing useful, and I've got everything I need in the floor, really. I kept a bomb, so that is left is to fight the boss. Second Devil Room, okay. It's not great. Maybe there will be a black heart somewhere in there. Doesn't seem like it. No items picked. course I'd pick a scapegoat if it's presented to me. Oh my god, Envy is affected by magnetic tears. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Oh, it's playable, it's just... Sometimes you need to stop using your tears, but enough in advance. Nope, this is not really worth it. Or maybe here. Well, if I get another bomb, why not? Good deals.
Puberty.
Let's try and glitch another angel, please. There, that's enough donated for that.
Lock up.
Do we want to see the map? I think I've spent enough money here. Large room. I can definitely use my attempt here. Ah, fuck you. If I get a chance to reroll my items, I'll definitely take it. Because all these things that are affected by... Many tears are a pain. Yeah, this is very nice, but no thank you. Yeah, I'm picked up from that. There's no way I'm not picking that. It's a pretty damn good item. Not gonna lie. Speed up. Pretty good as well. And everything is attracted to it as a
puberty.
Oh my, hey, hey, I'm an adult now. Okay, 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 okay. This is looking good. Looking good. Oh my god! This is amazing. This is amazing. Oh my fucking god! Did you see that? Oh, this is good. Oh man. Oh, this is an amazing run. Okay, you know what? Yeah, sure, I take the damage for that. That was useless. Too bad. Okay, there is a limit to the range. But once it, they are on it, they are deadlocked on it. Okay. I love this. This is the best usage of magnetic tears I've ever seen. Okay, this is Pearl Shadow. That said, I'm getting enough. Oh yeah, that's right, you can't buy them with bombs. Demon Party, Priestess, Followers. I'm gonna keep Demon Party. Damage! And let's just go for the boss. We need for anything else, really? Fucking awesome item I got. That's a fucking awesome item. Just look at this. Can't do shit about it. Horse. Well, yeah, sure, I'll take flight. It's not like I need the book anymore. I just need to find angels. Okay. Change. Temperance. Ace of clubs and strength. I'm gonna keep change. Okay. Could get another dollar or a life up, don't really need it. I want my keys, thank you. Oh, look at this, it's the brain. You're not welcome in my realm, thank you. Another time, maybe. There's actually a shop here. Kills. Yeah, I don't have a trinket yet. This... a key... the infested peel... don't forget that, yeah. And I can explode him. Okay. Okay, and we have a chance for an angel. That's a pretty nice home clear. Actually, you know what, he's fine. Annoys me, so I'm gonna take the compass instead. Now I can pick a card if I want, but I really don't right now. I could bomb you. Oh yes, you can explode them. Okay, I was wrong. It's just harder than it needs to be. Yeah, sure. You can have back keys. At least a couple of them. You're being greedy there. Too greedy for me.
Speed up.
God damn, I mean, I hate all my keys. Well, I'm pretty much OP anyway. Yes, my first angel room. With a very awesome item as well. I'll have natural fight soon. Flight soon. Okay, it's angel time. I'm feeling the Mega Satan. I'm feeling it. It's gonna happen. I could drop this horse now. I have flight. I don't need the horse anymore. Yep, that's right. I forgot. I have this. I don't have any keys. That's right. Damn it. Is good. What? That's not... Interesting behavior, to say the least. I gave him a boost. Unwillingly. I'm pretty happy with his run so far. Just need one more angel. Challenge, yeah, sure. The problem with this is it speeds up quite a bit enemies sometimes. If I find a better active item, I'll definitely take it. Okay, a key. I haven't opened the treasure yet. Definitely want to do that. $0.25. I could change it. We are down depth 1. Yeah, I could change it. Challenge up is gonna kill me. Maybe. But I'm pretty OP, so I'm pretty confident. This. Second secret room. Interesting. Why were there two secret rooms? I don't know. Okay, I have a pretty good chance to get where I wanted. I could buy the double charge, but it's useless with the item I own, so I'm just gonna deposit money until I get jammed. Well, tough. Let's boost. Yeah, there we go. That was boosted already, probably. Ah, no. There could still be the dark room. There we go. Okay, you are going to help me getting the feathers with the angels. Yes. And you are going to give me money because I don't need more red hearts right now. I've got already a good serving of black hearts. Okay, I had 36 urgent chance, so that's fair enough. I need to give these hearts away though. Only two more chances to get devil items. That was a shitty call. I think it's a secret item, the trinket I have, I mean. Keys, money, hearts, so I know. I'll get a boost if I kill this one.
Tears.
This one I give my money to. Okay, that was Okay. Don't really need motion right now. Die. Very bad item. If I get it, I'm no longer going to get any angels. I think I've got anything else in good amounts. I believe I'm ready for the boss actually. I should get an angel room or visit them. Okay, that's a bit of a pain. Could get this deal. But I want an angel womb, so no, I can't get the deal. At 74% as well, that's a bit of a pain. Either of these will give me a chance to enter against Megasator anyway. Curse of darkness in here. Seriously. Oh, that sucks. I can't even see my target. Well, the boss is up there, so it's not gonna be in that way. I really can't use shit in this environment. Impossible to target anything with this. If I didn't have a tail with the effect, well, if I didn't have a tail of the effect, I would know. Let's just finish this floor as soon as early and quickly as possible, please. I don't even know how I'm doing any of this. Apparently I got the boss. What would be ideal would be a Joker card. This is awesome. There we go. This is exactly what I wanted. For Virards, it is. I have a feeling that this run will not see a Mega Satan.
Puberty.
Maybe I should keep the pool. Considering the rest of the items are pretty much useless anyway. Doing a key gating arts as well. Dark pages, no. I like my double secret very much. It's not giving me great things right now, but who knows? Yeah, spiders, yeah, that's good. That's cool. Cool damage. Ah, finally. So, abondance. Shit. Well, it's time to try and... Goodbye, Angel. Goodbye, goodbye. You won't get any settle. Fuck me. No Mega Satan for me. Might just as well go and on this run. Oh, who knows? I could always find that ski on the last level. Ah, yeah, that's cool. Next time I see it, maybe I should actually double it. Useless. Should have probably waited for change for that one. If I can't get change. That was a very cool placement right there.
speed up.
No, that's key for me, apparently. Not in this level. That's my third. Does that mean I should now get money from the shops? Answer. That makes no change for me, I think. Well, I don't think I've done Delirium either, so if I get the chance. This is a Jimmy's Club. Where am I failing to move now? Well, Nope, I don't think I will get the key I wanted. Damn it. He wants in. This is enraging. Just die. A second time. I've already done this one with it. Yeah. Not even. Yep, I'm not gonna get the key I need. This is frustrating. 72% chance to get an angel and devil woman appear. Anyway. It's 2:52 AM, I should stop here. This is really a pain. Well, I haven't done Dark Room with Eve. Not done much with Eve then at all. Well, we'll see another time. This is it for today.